You'll always love me, won't you, Carlos?
You know I will.
Has your father said anything yet?
No.
What do we do if he doesn't give his consent? What if he doesn't like Mother and Dad? What do we do, Carlos?
Don't be worried, darling. He's very fond of them, really he is. Just that he likes to be formal about things like this.
Oh, I'll just die if anything happens. I'll just die, Carlos. Mother.
I was in my room, and I was so lonesome. You don't mind if I pay you a little visit, do you?
Oh, of course not, Mother.
It's my fault. I've taken so much of Louise's time. I feel I've been terribly selfish.
No, you haven't. You've been sweet.
I'll go in and talk to Dad, if you'll excuse me. Good night, Mother. You don't mind my calling you Mother, do you?
I just love it, son.
Thank you. Night, Louise.
Good night, Carlos.
He's a lovely boy.
Mother, I'm so happy.
No, my baby.
Mother.
Yes, my sweet.
You don't think anything can happen, do you?
Happen?
Oh, I guess I've just been foolish. Maybe it's because I've been wishing so hard. Mother, did you ever wish for anything so hard that...
Nothing's going to happen. Nothing's going to happen.